This looks like a hospital. There must be a way to get inside.
Sit here and wait to be rescued then. I'm sure the police or the army are on their way by now. If all the communication to and from the village has been cut off for a day, surely someone's noticed, right?
Why did we come here?
The area surrounding the village has been completely covered by a red sea. Oh, perhaps the village has been left from the world. And crash in a red sea.
What? What are you talking about? I have no idea what you're saying. Why did I agree to come to this place? I'm so stupid for letting those idiots talk me into this.
I certainly understand your concern. However, leaving the safety of this place is not an option. We really should wait until morning, or at the very least, until the silence starts.
Oh.
other.
Thank you.